as I step to the mic. I'll be the best thing that you've heard all night. Long hair, goblin, goblin up the skies, bringing sadist cultures to their demise. Let's talk YouTube, how do you get anywhere on here? Trying to mold the world from a state of constant fear. Never back down, even fighting the culture. People up top looking down like some vultures. Arming my mouth, my weapon is my tongue. And yes sir, I mean that in more ways than one. Enough of that nonsense, it's time to get serious. Speed by you so fast, I'll never get furious. Prank shows, berate hosts, and ice bucket challenges. Charging through bullshit like ironclad phalanxes. Keep the small time artistry on rebound. More content IV matches than you can count. Stick to producing, cartooning like crazy. Nothing will attract me, even fine ass ladies. Tossing, turning idealism vanished with my sleep. Facing a reality that won't want me to keep. My mind, my own sense of clarity. This is my appeal to sanity. Never thought I'd even need to bargain with face natural greed. Polarizing aspirations eating me inside. Struggling for influence is one hell of a ride. Carving out niches, defeating clickbait. Reclaiming the internet despite the high stakes. Blogs and blogs, DIY unboxings. None of the above are ever gonna stop me. Partnerships, monetization. Sure they be nice, but what's the point when they're just taken? The spirit of the underground out on the surface. The web's about freedom, not avoiding merchants. Still hiring models to kiss on and grab. Between that and Ty Lopez, I can only withstand. So much of the formula the web's become. All torn up inside, still focused on fun. I'm about to break down, we're clear of the blast. Cooking steaks cut from my enemy's ass. Animator, innovator, yet I'm still learning. Crushing competition, leave the goofheads hurting. But not anymore, this is my grandstand. Bitch smacking shills, straight at backhand. This is just the start of my mortal journey. Lifeblood flows through me, I'm in no hurry. Time will know my name, that one thing's for certain. As long as I maintain the flow that I've been working.